welcome to this fifth and final video following my efforts to build a yew warbow. And here it is. It now draws 100 pound at around about 31 inches. I've reduced the draw weight slightly because it was just too much for me to draw. So today is the first time I take this bow into the fields and woods and try it out for real.
And I'll be using half inch diameter replica war arrows.
Well, that's the end of this fifth and final video following my efforts to build a warbow. I'd like to close by thanking very much everyone who's offered me help, advice, and suggestions. It's been very much appreciated.